Hi, this is Gabriela Ortiz for the Stata YouTube channel. I'd like to show you a new graphics feature in Stata 16. When creating or modifying graphs in Stata, you can now specify sizes in printer points, inches, and centimeters. You can specify these units to customize the size of text, markers, margins, line thickness, and other elements of graphs. To demonstrate this feature, I've loaded the auto dataset. I'll begin by creating a scatter plot for car mileage versus the car weight. So I'll simply type scatter, MPG, and weight. Now the first thing I'd like to do is add a title. So I'm going to start the graph editor. And because I want to specify the size of the title, I'm going to click on More, Titles, and Properties. And I'll call this graph Fuel Efficiency. And if I click on Size and scroll to the bottom, I'll see these printer point sizes. So I'm going to specify a 16 printer point size title and click OK. And the next thing I would like to do is enlarge the gap between the axis titles and the tick labels, beginning with the y-axis. So I'm going to click on More, Advanced, and increase the title gap to, say, 8 printer points. And then I'll click OK. And then I'll do the same thing for the x-axis, again by clicking on More, Advanced, and selecting the title gap. Now, I could have specified the size of the title by using graph options when I type the scatter command. For instance, to specify the size of the title, I can type scatter, MPG weight, and then the title option, using the same title, fuel efficiency. And now I'll specify a size of 24 printer points and hit enter. I can also specify the sizes for elements of graphs in units of centimeters and inches. For example, I can add a title with a text size of 1 centimeter by modifying the previous command and replacing this 24pt with 1cm, the abbreviation for centimeters. And I can increase the size of the markers to, say, a tenth of an inch by using the msize option. So now I'll type scatter, MPG weight, and the msize option with a tenth of an inch, and hit enter. So that's how you can specify sizes in printer points, inches, and centimeters for elements of graphs. If you would like to learn more about the new graphics feature in Stata 16, you can download the manual from our website at stata.com. Thank you for watching.